aujourd'hui nous allons voir la leçon numéro 5. So today we are going to start lesson number 5. Okay, we finished 4 lessons and we got a test also. So now we are going to start a new lesson, lesson number 5. Take your book and open to lesson number 5. So in this lesson we are going to see the topic order in online. So nowadays we are all ordering in online, what we prefer. So if you can't go for shopping, so we are ordering in online. So there are two incidents in this lesson. So we are going to see the first incident about what is that. Okay, so we start for lesson number 5, dialogue A. So, come on me on leave to order in online. Okay, so I am going to read the conversation. So, Sunita and Vijaya are going to have a conversation. So, they bought something new in online. So, they are going to have a conversation about that product. Okay, so, dialogue A. Sunita, bien, la chute, une nouvelle cuisinière. Elle la montre à sa voisine, Vijaya. So take your book and go line by line with me. Okay, so that you can understand the conversation. So Sunita just bought a new cuisinière means a new electrical chimney. Okay, so you have up to the above the gas shop. So that is called in cuisinier electric. Okay. And la montre à sa voisine Vijaya. She is showing that to her neighbor Vijaya. Okay. So the conversation is going to start now. Vijaya and Sunita. Vous venez d'acheter une nouvelle cuisinier électrique? Oui, je l'ai commandé en ligne la semaine dernière. Vous voyez, mon ancien cocotte minute ne fonctionne plus depuis un mois. Comme je suis en train de préparer le mariage de mon fils, je n'ai pas le temps d'aller au magasin. Par conséquent, j'ai fait une commande en ligne. So the conversation with Sunita is little bit long. Okay, so we are going to stop till here. I'm going to explain you first. So Sunita is asking to Vijaya. So Vijaya is asking to Sunita that did you bought a online electrical chimney? Okay, so she's telling yes. I have ordered it online last week. You see my old cooker, okay, cook-up minute means cooker, okay, so she bought the cooker also in online, so it is not functioning, it is not working, not at all, okay, so since a month, so it was not working since a month, so, comme je suis en train de préparer, as I am preparing the marriage of my son. So she was busy for the preparation of her son's marriage. Okay, so she could not go for shopping. So she ordered it online. Je n'ai pas le temps d'aller au magasin. I don't have time to go for shopping. Par conséquent, so consequently, j'ai fait une commande en ligne. So I made an online product. Okay, so she ordered it online. So next one. Est-ce qu'elle est bonne? So, is this good? Est-ce qu'elle est bonne? Elle a une garantie. So, when you are ordering product, electrical product in online, so you have to see whether it is having a warranty. Okay, so without a warranty, you could not buy. So, if you have one or two years of warranty, so if you are sure that you can buy. Okay, so next one. Oui, bien sûr. La livraison était gratuite. En plus, si vous n'aimez pas le produit, vous pouvez le renvoyer. Yes, of course. So it has a warranty. Yes, of course. The shipping charge is free. So the shipping charge, la livraison is you can resend it. Okay, so if you don't like the product, you can resend it. Okay, je t'ai parlé de mon faux ami Hong. Dès le premier jour, il n'a pas marché. So I talked to you about my micro oven. So since the first day it has not worked, okay, she also got a micro oven. So quand je me suis plaint auprès du magasin en ligne, on m'a ni remplacé le produit ni remboursé. So when they get a complaint, I gave a complaint to the company. So they did not even replace the product and refund for the product because it was not good. Okay. So this is an experience. Since this experience, I was aware of online products. Okay. So if the product is not good, so we can resend the product, but we cannot refund for the product. Okay. So since from this experience, I was aware of ordering in online the electrical product. Okay, so then last slide, Sunita is telling, we sahib kekufwa. Yes, this happened sometimes. Okay, so they bought a new electrical cooker chimney. So she was not happy with that. So she wanted to resend that, but they did not replace and refund for that. Okay, you have your translation here in your guide. You can see the translation and learn French to English. So let me go to the second dialogue conversation. That is an incident that they bought a new backpack. Okay, so we are going to go into the dialogue. So Satish, Gokul, Mohan and Rajesh are having a conversation. They are four friends. Okay, so Satish a apporté un nouveau sac à dos. Tous ses amis l'admirent et lui demandent où il l'a acheté. So Satish bought a new backpack. So to school, if you your friends, one of your friends bring a new bag, so you will ask him, where did you bought? Okay, so he bought it online. Okay, because it could be a good brand. Satish bought a new backpack to school. So he bought a new backpack and he showed it to his friend. Their friend admired his bag because it was very beautiful. And they asked him, where did you bought? Okay, so this is the conversation of this dialogue. So let me go into the dialogue. I'm going to read in French. Take your book and go to this dialogue. Go line by line. Okay, so A, Satish, c'est un nouveau sac à dos. Oui, je l'ai reçu hier. Je n'ai pu m'empêcher de l'utiliser immédiatement. C'est très branché. Mais où est-ce que tu l'as acheté? Je l'ai vu en ligne et je l'ai commandé tout de suite. Tu as dû payer cher. Sans doute. Non, on peut acheter bon marché en ligne. C'est le plus récent de la gamme de ce sac. J'avais aussi envie d'acheter cette marque, mais mon père a refusé carrément. Ok, so, et Satish, beaucoup d'esprit. Et Satish, this is your new backpack. Ok, yes. I received it yesterday. Okay, she received the product in bag yesterday. Okay, je n'ai pu m'empêcher de l'utiliser. I could not use it immediately. So, it could not wait to use it immediately. Okay, c'est très branché. It is very brand. Okay, so it is very branded. Mais où est-ce que tu l'as acheté? Where did you bought it? Okay? Je l'ai vu en ligne. I saw it in online. Okay? So, he saw this bag in online and he bought it quickly. Okay? Je l'ai commandé to the street. Okay? Tu as dû payer cher. could pay this very expensive. No doubt, sans doute. Okay, so you could pay this expensively. No doubt. No, on peut acheter bon marché online. So we can buy at cheap rate in online also. So we can find some product which is in discount sales. Okay, you have some percentage that you can buy this product, online branded product in discount rate. Okay, so c'est le plus récent de la gamme de ce sac. So this is the recent trend of this bag. Okay, so you have lots of branded of bags. So you have Sky bags, Livia bags, okay, American Tourister. You have lots of brand. You can see in online. So you have the trend of this bag. Okay, so you choose that. Okay, j'avais aussi envie d'acheter. So I wanted also to buy this bag, but my father refused totally. Okay, but my father has refused totally. I could not buy this bag. Okay, so we could not buy this bag. So his father has refused totally. So you can see the product. Which is the product here? Sac à dos, a backpack. And in this type conversation, it's a nouvelle cuisine électrique, a new electrical cooker or electrical chimney. Okay, so you can see this both translation you are going to learn in French to English. Okay, or in English to French also, because you have a exercise regarding complété. Complété means in English you have to fill up. So you have the sentence in French, you have a missing word. So for that you have to know the missing word in French. So that I am telling you, you have to learn the both sides, English to French and French to English. Okay, so I hope it is clear for the translation. Now we are going to see the question and the answer regarding these translations. Okay, so take your book to the question answers. So we are going to see 5 question answers. Que Sunita vient d'acheter? So what is the meaning of this question? Que Sunita vient d'acheter? Que means what does Sunita has just bought? Okay, so elle vient d'acheter une nouvelle cuisinière électrique. She has just bought a new electrical cooker. Okay, so you have the answer in the question itself. Sunita vient d'acheter une nouvelle cuisinière. Okay, you can write only this. Okay, so let me go for the next question. Pourquoi a-t-elle acheté en ligne? So what is meant by pourquoi? Pourquoi means why. Okay, why she bought it in online? So, elle a acheté en ligne. She bought it in online because she was preparing her son's marriage. So, she could not go for shopping. Okay, she don't have time to go for shopping. Okay, so this is the answer for this question. She bought in online because she prepared her son's marriage, so she don't have time to go for shopping. Okay, so this is the answer for the second question. So third question, qu'est-ce qui est arrivé au four de Vijaya? What happened to the micro oven of Vijaya? So il n'a pas marché. It has not worked since the first day. So what she's telling? I had a micro oven. So dès le premier jour, since the first day, it has not worked. Okay. So il n'a pas marché. So le four de Vijaya, il n'a pas marché dès le premier jour. So the micro oven of Vijaya has not worked since the first day. Next question, fourth one. Où est-ce que Satish a acheté son sac à dos? So, who means where? So, you can see the adverbs. K, ka, u, koma, kwa, okay? So we saw in the previous last class or in your previous year, okay? Last year. So we saw the adverbs, okay? So remember that. Who is the Satisha Ashrute Sonu Saka? Where does Satish bought his new backpack? So where does he bought? He bought it online. So Satish Ashrute Saka online. So Satish bought his new backpack in online. Okay, so write the question and the answers. So when you are having the test, so you have to write the question along with the answer. So write a short answer. Don't write too much. Okay, so answer to the question only. Don't write the whole passage. Okay, so answer the question it is asked. Next one, Pukwa. So Pukwa means why. Pukwa Rajesh Nakilpa Pu Ashutesh Sa. So why Rajesh could not buy this bag? So he could not buy this bag because his father has refused totally. Okay, so he could not. Rajesh Napapu Ashutesh Sa. You have to take from the question the answer. Okay, so Rajesh Napapu Ashutesh Sa parce que son père a carrément refusé. Okay, so this is over for this lesson. So now we saw also the grammar part. What are the grammar parts that we saw? Le passé, récent, le présent, progressif. Okay, so what is the recent part that we saw in this lesson? Le passé, l'action which is just happened. So le passé, récent. So we have the verb venir. So venir is to come. Okay, so it's an expression here. I just bought this bag. I just bought this electrical cooker. So venir d'acheter. So this is the tense using here. Okay, so the recent past. And the next tense using here, en train de, présent progressif. So the action which is happening. Okay, just going to happen. Okay, so on est en train. So you have here in this passage dialogue, comme je suis en train de préparer. As I was preparing, an action is going on. Okay, so as I am